All right, guys, what's going on? It's Thursday, May 20th. We just got out of class and just parked at Convoy Strength. It's about 3:30, sipping on the PR breaker here, finishing off the last couple servings straight from the bottle. If you're not doing that, you know you're doing it wrong. Still trying to figure out how I want to do the YouTube uploads, like twice per week, or filming for every three training days, uploading once per week, like a highlight type thing. Yeah, it's kind of hard picking and choosing when you don't know exactly what the options are. So what I'm doing right now is I'm just trying to get in filming what I can and then seeing how the uploading goes, because that's really what takes up most of the time. Yeah, I think I kind of underestimated the editing time frame, and then the uploads a little bit after that. But I kind of related that situation. I don't know why. I kind of related that situation to like how you, when you ask your girl where she wants to go eat for dinner or something like that. If you're asking her, what do you want to eat for dinner? You're asking the wrong question. You have to give her options. She has no options to choose from. So you should be like, babe, do you want to go eat Chick-fil-A or do you want to eat Popeyes? Because then she's able to pick an answer basically between the two options that you gave her. So yeah, I don't know why, but I related my current situation to that. But about to finish this PR breaker. Then hit up the gym, comp bench. All right, let's get it.
Convoy Strength, 5 check, 3:30.
Fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear. Now I got it in my room. Legs wrapped around my beard. Got the fastest car at Zoom. When I'm with you, I feel alive. You say you love me, don't you lie. Don't cry, my heart don't wanna die. Keep the pistol on my side. Cases fumes. She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. We ain't stressing about the loop. My block made a case for real. This not the molly, this the boot. Ain't no coming back from here. Little life, a lot familiar. It's so much gain that I can't see it. Turn it up till they can't hear. Running, running round for the thrill. Yeah, dog, dog, run my reel. Raw, raw, I've been pouring to the real. Nah, 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 they know back of the veil. Gorgeous, baby, keep me hard and still. Been on this since we was kids. I fill my mind up with ideas. Cases fumes. She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in
the room. Alright, so you guys just seen the training footage. We just got done with training and then some client work, so just wanted to check in on the training. Today's comp bench. Top set of six at 102 kilos. That's roughly 225, somewhere about there. And this is the first time I ever hit that for a top set of six. So starting off the new block pretty good. Uncharted territory for bench. And back offs felt awesome too. Finished off accessories with some rear delts, weighted planks, and then arms and calves. All right, and we're gonna finish off the night with a special surprise. We're gonna go eat somewhere,
And yeah, just follow along, tune in to see where we go.
Shabu.
He's like, just for the vlog.
Your kid's first words are going to be
curved. Alright, don't put it in.
What? Do you want spicy lamb?
Going on, guys. So it's Saturday. We have our SBD day. Modified, we got variations. Tempo squat, close grip bench, long pause deadlifts. Trying that out for the first time. Follow up with more dumb squat volume. So let's just get straight into the workout.
Like ever since baby on baby drop, man. Ever since baby on baby drop, ain't nobody drop shit. Let's go. Ha. I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched the swerve and that whip had a cop in it. Woo. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
Hot.
Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas?
What?
What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Trying to figure which deal I'ma take.
Uh-huh.
I woke up, couple meal on my plate.
Let's eat.
I'm investing in real estate.
Uh-huh.
I just went and gave my mama 100.
Uh-huh.
Probably won't hear me open my mouth, bless you hear me talking about finding some money.
Let's go.
As soon as I found that, I flipped that.
Flip.
I'm a little bit different, they get it.
They
know I'm stiff on the bitch and she dig. Trying to find out why baby ain't all in the mentions. No, she ain't get no DM from me.
Bitch,
this rich nigga dick, it ain't free. She be throwing that at you, she good at it. Turn around when we fuck, make her look at it.
She like, ha.
I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched the swerve and that whip had a cop in it.
Okay.
My bitch got good pussy, fly her across.
I finished the show and I hop in it.
I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. I'm unorthodox than a motherfucker. Hey, when you gon' switch the flow?
I thought you never asked.
Niggas ain't fucking with me and ain't about what the fuck they be rapping about with they look scary ass. But to each his own, nigga. If you like it, I love it, no big,
no fee.
That boy say he get money.
Oh, really?
How much they just cut you a check for a milli?
I'm going back to Cali like big.
Go back.
About to go get a pound just to smoke.
I smoke.
They told me to come work on my album. I'm trying to go find out the price on the boat.
Okay.
My little bitch act like Megan Thee Stallion. She get her with Nasty, she driving the boat.
Drive the boat.
All this shit that they making be boring.
Give me something to bop while I ride with the pole.
Here you go.
Okay.
I needed some shit with some bop in it.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerve and that whip had a cop in it.
Woo.
My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
I'm hot. Like this shit for like, you know, the sophisticated ratchet hoe, you know. The ones that go to work by day, then, you know. Dance in the mirror by night.
Ha! I needed some shit with some
okay,
bop in
let's go.
It. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth, watched the swerve and that whip had a cop in it.
Woo.
My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it.
I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. Hot. Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Fuck. Tryna figure which deal I'ma take. Uh-huh. I woke up a couple million more. Mm.
So we just got done with today's training session. Today we rocked the new infamous Strength A7 collab. And yeah, I really thought this shirt was cool. Let me show you guys something. So A7 is known for their bar grip shirts, but on the back here, this one's a little bit special. It's different from all the other ones. So those symbols are the seven virtues of Bushido. Yeah, this is up on their website if you wanted to read it. So yeah, I just find shirts pretty cool when they have like small little secret meanings in them. So yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. But yeah, today's training session, really good actually. Tempo squats, really breaking it down. Slowing it down, we had a 3-2-0. Really trying to feel my feet since I'm back to using flats. Get a nice solid foundation. And yeah, I'm leaning forward a little bit more. I was doing it in heels, but it was really pushing me forward. I'm just trying to use my back more. I feel like my back's okay. You know, my back has pretty good strength. So just trying to recruit more muscle groups to move more weight. That's why I'm going to be squatting with the bar twice per week and doing that heavy belt squat for that middle leg day just to get more leg volume in and not fatigue the back too much. Oh yeah, so coming in, Tuesday's training session. I did have a small back tweak, somewhere low back, I mean SI area, who really cares what exactly it was. But yeah, it was extension and flexion intolerance, so I had pain moving my back both ways that day. And just regularly scheduled training, I went about it, besides the modification for that day. So I just had a bench day, and then two rest days in between, and it was completely fine for today. I completely forgot about it going in today's session. So that's a plus. I guess the rest days came just perfectly in time with the modification that we made of the 4 days in a row of training to get 5 days of training this week, which wasn't really planned. But you know, you just gotta roll with the punches with what your schedule gives you. So that's why we had 5 days of training this week instead of four. Closed grip bench, I mean, nothing special, just volume. Starting off at higher weights than what we've done in the past. So we got that a higher foundation to begin with. So yeah, we're going somewhere. And then the pause deadlifts. Really good, actually. Whenever you're able to break down the lifts and slow it down a little bit, you kind of think about what's going on more. You can have more cues going on in your head than just you having to go in there. Sorry. Wait, you call it. 1 second. Hello? Alright, sorry about that, guys. Just going over the food that we have at home. I'll go a little bit over about nutrition once I'm done with the training portion of how today went. So yeah, I think what I was going over was deadlift, how you slow things down, have a longer pause than normal, you can have more cues going on in your head, what you want to improve, what you don't want to improve, or else if the weight's heavy, all you're thinking about is I'm just not trying to die getting the weight up. So yeah, top set, back offs, went really good actually. Able to visualize my positioning a lot more, really focus on starting with low back more extended. Even though that puts my hips further away from the bar, it allows to make the deadlift more of a hinging type motion, which is what it's supposed to be, and what's gonna allow you to lift more weight. yeah, for my last back off of deadlifts, I mean, I don't know what was going on in my head, but we hit it without our belt. And I was like, this is a good amount tougher than the last two sets. So we came away with a beltless, longer pause deadlift PR on that last set. I mean, so I guess that's a plus and we're good. Low back still feeling just fine. And then you seen we hit some more belt squats today. Kind of lighter on the volume for the belt squats because we did do tempo squats earlier. And yeah, the weighted pull-ups. I think I mentioned it before, that's going to be one of the movements I'm going to be trying to progress in weight. Today, I think you can see it in the videos, it was the green kettlebell, 24 kg or 53 pounds in freedom units. Alright, and yeah, so let's go a little bit over about what I'm doing for my nutrition. So, let's take you guys here. I just finished logging this today, a couple minutes ago actually. Bam. So this is today, or this week's weigh-ins. Average was 138.3 this week. And that today's goal, or this week's goal, was maintenance. So what I did was I bumped up the calories by not counting, but switching to a higher fat beef, switched to 80-20 beef. We went out to eat, I think like 3 or 4 times this week, so that definitely contributed. And what else? Oh yeah, having a dessert. Well, one of my go-to desserts is just milk and cookies every night pretty much that we didn't go out to eat. Having more rice with my meals. And yeah, just simple things to get a little bit more food in. Semi forcing it, but not too much. I'd say that would be about what I eat average. And so we gained, so 137.8 to 138.3, roughly half a pound from last week to this week. So that was a pretty good maintenance week. I thought I was gonna gain a little bit more, but you know, we'll take what we can get. And yeah, so this week we're switching back to the small weight loss phase. So we'll be switching back to the leaner beef. I think I use 93.7. I'll be cutting the rice from like 1.5 scoops to maybe 1.5 or 1 scoop or maybe 3/4 a scoop with the beef, potatoes, and rice that I normally have for lunch. And yeah, probably not gonna be going out to eat maybe once or twice max if life happens, you know. I'm not gonna deprive myself from going out to eat on occasions with people. And yeah, maybe not have milk and cookies every night or have a dessert every night. Maybe have it to like 2 to 3 times. And yeah, that's my simple way that I can stick to keep it to my weight loss phase. And training frequency this week, I'll have to go by my schedule, play by play, see how it goes, roll with the punches, you know. And yeah, so that's this week's update on training and everything. Probably cap off the video here. We just got more work, more client work and programming for the rest of the day, so that's really gonna keep me busy. And yeah, catch you guys in the next one.